Hey guys, today we're going to be reacting to some Pokemon, well, some Mega Evolutions that people have made, even though they're not real. No, that's real. Like this. That is not real. But it looks like a pretty cool Mega Evolution. It really does. I don't know what that is, but it looks so cool. What is that? Ten Pokemon that should have Mega Evolution. That's a cool Psyduck. Not a Psyduck. Golduck. Whoa. Dragonite really does need a Mega Evolution. Because Dragonite's such a good Pokemon to have in battle. These are actually real ones. What the heck? A Mega? Mega Farfetch'd? Whoa! That looks cool. No. This is a good one. This one's a good one. And this one's a great one. Okay. Wait, what? This, hey, they need to make that. That looks awesome. Is that just another version of Starmie? Megas. Whoa, that looks like a sick Mega Kingdra. By sick, I mean cool. Really cool. It's so cool. Dodrio. What the heck? Oh, I think they made Mega Evolutions of them. I forgot what this Pokemon's name is, and I forgot that one's name is. Machamp. Pretty cool. Golem. Mm-hmm. Gallade. And another Dragonite. Mega Caesar is already is a thing, but that's not it. That is really cool. I don't think they will make a Mega Evolution that, or maybe some evolution. Just the Gen 2 Pokemon, maybe. This one I actually used in one of my images. Oh yeah, I did a 5 Pokemon that need Mega Evolutions, and this was one of them. What the heck? That looks crazy cool. What is it? What is really funny? Mega Fossil Pokemon. OMG. That looks amazing. Mega Skarmory. I don't like Skarmory that much. Mega Hydreigon? Yeah, Hydreigon, I think. Pinsir already has one. Skarmory doesn't have one. One of my favorite Mega Evolutions is Garchomp. Because Garchomp looks really cool. He looks even stronger. Mega Magnezone. Mega Dunsparce. Mega Raikou.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, what is that Pokemon again? Mega Ursaring. I don't know what that is, but it looks cool. Whoa. Halloween. The prizes are, I don't really want that. Okay. No. Whoa. What my mouse is? Mega Zorak and Mega Milotic. Mega Dunsparce again. This looks pretty cool, like a mega evolution for a Pokemon. Mega Persian. There's not that much of a difference for mega to that mega that should be in real life. Pretty good. Farfetch'd. Farfetch'd is actually a good Pokemon to me.
Eh? What's this? Ash's whole team of Pokemon for Ash.
Mega Umbreon. I know. Mega Eevee. This one. What the?
Mega Jolteon.
What are they trying? What do they want? So they got an. They're just expanding. Don't they all kind of look like lions with their manes down? Kind of. This one looks like a lion. That one looks like a lion. That one kind of looks like a lion. Next one. What? I don't get it. I don't get it. Mega Eevee. Transform 200. This is a good thing. Mega, I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. That's a cute Eevee. This is the picture I like because it's surrounded with all the little gems. Mm-hmm. Wow! So cute. That's funny. No. No. Actually, that looks pretty cool. Why? What's this? Well, those are just all the Eevee evolutions. I should do.
Mega Eevee Evolutions. Images. We already saw that picture. Oh my god. Please load, please load. Oh my god, that looks so good! And with the Mega Wide Eevee? Well, yeah, the Eevee evolutions. Get the Mega evolutions. Look at that! Look at these! These are so good! What? What? Whoa. This looks cool. No, not that one. No, not that one. I still can't get over how amazing this looks. Yeah, no, I'm trying to copy this thing. Copy. I can put this link in the video because it looks amazing. Whoa. Load in, please. Please load in. This one looks really cool. Looks pretty good. How long have we been recording? We've only been recording for 12 minutes. Are you kidding me? No. Huh? What?
Hey guys.
Huh?
Hey guys, it's me, MC Master. Today
I am sponsored by MC Master. It's one of my friends. It's cool.
A Marble Run, and I know I haven't done this in a long time, so I'm very, 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 very sorry. And I am by myself, just joking. Say hi.
Hi.
That's my friend, our pawn.
So
that's
he got the idea of making a Marble Run because he likes them a lot, right?
Yes.
So here's a Marble Run. So you can't see that a lot, but I hope you guys like this video.
Copyright.
No redos, okay? So yeah, this is my team.
This is my team.
Back, and so, I'm sorry if I told you stuff that wasn't right. I said that we're gonna do a Marble Run, but we're actually doing car races. He told me that right when after we made the video, right?
Yeah. So this is MC Master's team, and that's my team.
And then those are the tracks and the connectors, and this is the traffic signal. It used to be right there. Right there, but we moved it because the tracks won't get enough space, so yeah.
And we're gonna show you how these cars will win and will lose races.
Yeah, so each of us get 3 cars for each, and no redos, okay? So yeah, this is my team.
This is my team. That's MC Master.
Oh, wait a second.
Yeah.
Since he's on my soccer
team, let's see if these are all.
Can you just show up to my practice?
So this one's Hot Wheels.
Ask
Hot Wheels.
Yeah. You can't see it.
It's Hot Wheels. It says Hot Wheels.
Yeah, it says Hot Wheels.
Hot Wheels. This was Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels. This was Hot Wheels. Wait, put it at this one.
I know. I'm trying my best. Hot Wheels.
So that's the Hot Wheels.
And this is Hot Wheels.
Is there
blue one's Hot Wheels?
No one cares.
I'm pretty sure.
Get to that car, right? actually a lot of commenting.
I know.
Let's do most of it.
Let's get the good. Okay, let's go.
So here's our track. So first,
you can hold my. You can hold my card.
Okay, so.
These are
and MC Master's cars.
Yeah, I know. So, that desk is pretty crowded. I'm
so these two cars were the best of both of those teams. So we're going to just race them and see which one wins.
Three, two.
And there you go. And I do not know. Yeah. So that means left side wins. Let's go.
No, it doesn't. I beat you. But the thing doesn't feel a false.
No, I saw it. Tell in the comments on the first race, guys, say if
MC Master wins.
Say MC Master wins or friend wins.
Yeah, my friend wins.
Say hashtag MC Master wins or hashtag friend wins. Okay. Now, next
then
match.
Hashtag friend wins.
Okay. So these two were the second best as we looked at them. So
no.
We are going to put them on the track and see which one is the best.
I want to paste it.
Okay, that one won for sure.
Paste.
Okay.
That one won. Hey, I don't know why the flag went on the wrong side.
Yeah, sometimes that happens.
So. Yeah, sometimes it happens. So sorry.
So who won again?
So my team won. So it's 1-1. Whoever wins this race is the winner.
Yeah. Face.
Okay. We might do a part two, guys. Face. So if you think this is too boring, we're gonna have a part two maybe.
Yeah, we're gonna have a part two, obviously. So these are the last two cars we thought were the last best, but they're still pretty good. So
I won the first one, he won the second and third one.
So,
just for a little celebration, how about we put all of them on in the same time?
So for a little celebration, we'll put them on.
This is the perfect view.
Put them on top first. I choose.
Also, this guy has a lot more views than me. I've got 620. And he's got 938 views. Basically 940. He beats me by so much. Itchy. Basketball channels. What? This doesn't make sense.
Hey guys.
What the? Turn this off. This video makes no sense. Okay, that's gonna be it for this video. Today, this was just a fun reacting to Mega Evolutions and reacting to my friend's video.